Subscribers, today I will tell you how you can fix problem with Bluetooth on your iOS 16. So if Bluetooth is not working on your iOS 16, so how you can also fix it. So for fixing it, just go to the settings. In the settings, you need to find Bluetooth. Just open it, just try to turn it off and turn on again. If it doesn't help you, just try to rest your phone. So just go to the general, just scroll down, just tap on shutdown, slide the power off, wait a few seconds and just power phone again. So just simply rest your phone. And also you can try to update your phone, so just go to the general, just open software update, and if you see here available update, just tap on download and install and wait until it will successfully install the latest updates for your iPhone. Also, the latest option you can try to, if you have problems with connecting to some special device, so you can also just choose this device from this list. You will see the list here after you turn on Bluetooth, and just tap on this device and choose forget this device. So after, just connect to it again from this list. So thanks for watching, have a nice day, subscribe to our channel, click like and bye.